The federal government to support key drivers for sustainable economic growth in Nigeria. First Lady Olurumi Tinubu presents catalogue of Unity Fabric Competition and unveils judges. NCDC identifies open defecation as major cause of cholera outbreak. Nigerian Army and international partners are charged to safeguard civilian lives during armed conflicts.